Get yourself a bit of a strip of green. Put the strip of green on there, make sure it's going to be overkill so it can be wrapped around under it. Might be best if you go this way on, because then you can see when it's absolutely level. As it is, I'm just going to guess. And yep, I'm happy with that. Snip along those bits there, because we don't need those bits. And fold that down. And then bring these ones across. And there we go. We now have a green strip on our number plates. Lovely. And that's what they look like when they're on. Awesome.